A Hardin County man is charged with committing 4 bank robberies. A grand jury indicted Ramon Alvarez. The prosecutor says he robbed 4 banks in 4 different counties back in 2018. They say he stole nearly $29,000 from banks in Meade, Casey, Grayson, and Hancock counties. If convicted, he faces a maximum sentence of 80 years in prison. We're hearing